Jesus, my Lord, my God, my all, how can I love thee as I ought? And how revere this wondrous gift, so far surpassing hope or thought. Sweet sacrament, we thee adore. O make us love thee more and more. O make us love thee more and more. Had I but Mary's sinless heart, to love thee with my dearest King. Oh, with what burst of fervent praise, thy goodness, Jesus, would I sing. Sweet sacrament, we thee adore. O make us love thee more and more. O make us love thee more and more. Thy body, soul, and Godhead all, O mystery of love divine, I cannot compass all I have, for all thou hast and art are mine. Sweet sacrament, we thee adore. O make us love thee more and more. O make us love thee more and more.
My dear brothers and sisters in Christ, welcome to this evening's holy hour as we come together as one faithful family interceding for each other. We want to offer these prayer intentions, praying for the 6,243 new COVID cases in Malaysia to date, bringing the total over 2.52 million. We pray for the almost 63,000 cases that are still active and for their recovery and for an end to this pandemic. We pray for our public healthcare facilities. The utilization rate of our hospital beds has increased to over 69%. We also pray for our dedicated and selfless frontliners, medical personnel, volunteers, for their physical and mental health, as well as the health of their families and loved ones. We pray for the vaccination program here and around the world, that there will be an equitable distribution of vaccines among the poorer countries, especially in the continent of Africa, where only 2.5% of the global vaccines have been administered there. As our schools, churches, and the economy reopens, we pray all SOPs are adhered to strictly so as to ensure the good health of all, especially the most vulnerable in our midst. We also pray for the synodal process which began last month, October 17th, where the whole diocese, including its parishes, ministries, and all people of God will be able to encounter, to listen, and to discern together as church. We lift up the Laudato Si action platform, a 7-year ecological conversion journey to be launched officially on November 14th, where total sustainability is hoped to be achieved by families, communities, and institutions of the Church. We also pray for the upcoming state elections in Malacca and Sarawak, that they will be conducted safely for all voters, and those elected will bring prosperity, stability, and unity to their states. We also want to pray for the repose of the soul of Mr. Leonard Pelly from Kajang, who passed away just a couple of hours ago. Pray for his loved ones and all those who mourn his loss. May he rest in peace.
down in adoration falling. This great sacrament we hail. Ancient types have long departed. Newer rites of grace prevail. Faith for all defects applying, where the feeble senses fail. Glory let us give and blessing to the Father and the Son. Honor, might, and praise addressing, while eternal ages run. Equal praise to him confessing, who proceeds from both as one. Amen.
You have given them bread from heaven,
having in itself all delight.
Let us pray. O God, who in this wonderful sacrament left us a memorial of your passion, grant, we implore you, that we may so venerate the sacred mysteries of your body and blood, as always to be conscious of the fruit of your redemption. You who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen. Blessed be God, blessed be his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus, in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy. Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be her glorious assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine.
Thank you, my dear brothers and sisters, for coming to spend this 1 hour with the Lord, expressing your intentions, praying for all these intentions this evening. Dear friends, I ask you also to remember our KL clergy. Next week, we will be meeting for the Clergy Annual Pastoral Assembly to discuss matters on the Synod and also planning for our coming year calendar. So do keep us all in your prayers as we pray for you too. Good night.